Hey, I want to talk to you guys about this new laptop that I got. It's an IBM ThinkPad 831. It's kind of an older model, but we got it off of Craigslist for $60. It's a really good deal. It works very fast. It's really good. My friend loaded it on Linux, Crunch Bank 10 on it. Right? It's really a good computer. And I'm looking forward now to going back to doing some work and typing a lot of stuff and posting a lot of things. I've already have a bunch of new hubs ready to go for hub pages. I'm going to start uploading here pretty soon, and I'm going to start writing some content for some other of our websites that we have. Right now, what I'm doing is I'm working on a list of recipes for one of our other sites, which is udonnoodles.net. I'm going to start uploading some of these recipes on there so that, you know, everybody can go out and find some good stuff to eat. You know, udon noodles is really good to eat. I'm also looking forward to doing some video sharing and some other stuff, posting some pictures of myself and my friend for my blog. I have a blog that I just started a few weeks ago. It's called commutingbybicycle.com. I'm going to start uploading some pictures and stuff on that. I've already got a few posts on there, and I'm looking forward to using this computer, and hopefully my productivity will increase, because I really like this computer. It's really a good one. And here we go.